Talk to us a little bit about where you fit into Final Score for people who haven't seen the film yet.
Okay, so there's basically this really good-looking villain, and that's me. I play a character called Vlad, who is... Vlad is just a complete badass, and he's an awesome character for me to play. He was very, very easy for me to sort of fall into that role. He's just a brute that enjoys the fight, and it was good fun.
I mean, people often say that it's more fun to play bad guys than it is to play heroes. Why do you think that is? What's the appeal of playing these kind of ruthless nasties on screen?
I think you can live out your fantasy. Do you know, everyone has that moment in their life where it's like, I wish I could just slap that guy. And you're not allowed to do it, unfortunately, but on camera you can. So I think a lot of the joy from playing that bad guy is you can, like I said, you can really be that person that everyone wants to be from now and again. This is definitely the best film I've worked on so far for the quality of the action, the quality of the stunt team, and what we managed to put together. You know, it was definitely it took me back. It really did take me back with the standard, the quality, the people we got to work with, and just the amount of violence. It was nice. There was a scene which I get to explode through a door, which was fun. That was definitely a part I want to see how that unfolds on the big screen. And then this obviously goes without saying, the fight with Dave. That was the highlight for me. It was a great fight. It was very explosive. There was a lot of energy. It was filmed over a couple of days. It was exciting, but a massive learning curve for me again.
People always talk about that, learning curves. What do you think you specifically learned, both from that experience and just from the project overall?
To be relaxed on set. To be relaxed, to be yourself, and to really try and take in everything that you are, the atmosphere that you're in, and absorb every second. You know, for me, my goal, my vision now is to be, you know, to be where Dave is, to be honest. That's my focus. I want to be making films for another good at least 10, 15 years. Going forward, and I always try and take a little bit from the best people on set, and for me it was appreciate where you are and appreciate the experience you've got, and never want to go. Always take as much away from it as you can.
Everyone loves Mr. Dave Bautista. I'm curious what the reality is like of working with him and why you think he is such a fantastic action superstar.
I mean, yeah, the reality is exactly as you know, the fantasy is. Dave is a very genuine, down-to-earth guy. He's a fantastic person, and he's also one of the most professional individuals I've worked with. And I think that's probably what makes him so likable and why he's doing so well. You know, that you can be the best at what you do, but if you're a complete arse, no one wants to work with you. And Dave's got everything he has. He really does have the whole package, and I think that's no secret to his success.